In tonight's sports news, TKRFC of St. Lucia Zooks, Nadal wins thrilling US Open and Grosley captures Blockhart's Big Eight. We bowl off tonight's sports news of cricket. Half centuries by Lionel Simmons and Dinesh Ramdean led the Trinbago Night Riders to their third win on the trot with a convincing victory over the St. Lucia Zooks at the Queen's Park Oval on a serene Sunday afternoon. The signs are ominous for the other teams in the competition as captain Kieran Pollard's men have their eyes set on a hat-trick of Caribbean Premier League titles with the likes of Darren Bravo and Colin Monroe still left to join the team after injury-enforced layoffs. St. Lucia posted 167 for 5, but the Knight Riders, on the back of some prodigious hitting from Simmons, set about the total without much fuss as they brought up the required 168 with 7 wickets to spare off 17.5 overs. CPL action continues Tuesday, 10th September at 6 p.m. at Warner Park in St. Kitts, where the St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots host the Jamaica Tallowers. On to Test cricket, in case you missed it. Australia finally broke England's dogged resistance yesterday to retain the Ashes with a 185-run win on a captivating final day of the fourth Test at Old Trafford. The home side set a huge target of 383 for victory, were bowled out for 197 following some spirited lower order batting, which took the game into the final hour. Paceman Pat Cummins, the world's top-ranked Test bowler, led the way for Torres, taking 4 for 43 in 24 overs. But Steve Smith won the Man of the Match award for his innings of 211 and 82. The match ended when Craig Overton, who faced 105 balls, was LBW to Josh Hazlewood for 21. Victory ensured Australia kept hold of the Ashes at 2-1 up, with one to play in the five-test campaign. On to tennis now. Rafael Nadal claimed his fourth US Open title after edging a gutsy Daniil Medvedev in a five-set epic to move within one Grand Slam of Roger Federer's all-time record. The Spanish second seed led by two sets and the break before Medvedev, playing in his first major final, launched an astonishing comeback. Nadal eventually ran out 7-5, 6-3, 5-7, 4-6, 6-4, winner against the fifth seed after 4 hours and 50 minutes of breathtaking tennis. Meanwhile, on the women's side, Bianca Andreescu displayed the same brand of big serving, big hitting, in-your-face tennis that Serena Williams usually does, and now the 19-year-old from Canada is a Grand Slam champion, earning her first such title while preventing Williams from collecting her record tie in 24th. Andreescu took charge early in the US Open final, going up by a set and two breaks, then held off a late charge by Williams to win 6-3, 7-5 for the championship yesterday. Football news now, with which we wrap up. El Salvador overcame a tough St. Lucia side to collect a 3-0 victory in Group B of the League B of the CONCACAF Nations League on Saturday night at the Estadio Cuscatlan in San Salvador. St. Lucia will look to regroup versus Montserrat, whom they play away from home on 10th September at 4 p.m. Meanwhile, in domestic football this past weekend, Grosley captured Blackheart's Big Eight tournament when they defeated Canaries 2-1 last evening at the Philip Master Grounds in VA4. Blackheart's Big Eight is the curtain raiser for the tournament proper, which kicks off on the 14th of September 2019 and runs until the 6th of October. For their efforts, Grosley earned $2,000 EC. In other Blackheart news, the tournament's press launch is set for 7 p.m. on Tuesday, 10 September, at the Bay Gardens Marina Haven in Grosley. That's sports news for tonight.